Get down here! Cyclops got a message for you.
Tell your boss he can stick it.
That's for last week!
Malaka!
The Cyclops said you like to act tough, so act tough!
Get a little closer, and I will.
You should know by now. The Cyclops always commits his debts. You have a lesson to learn.
If the Cyclops wants to teach me, tell him to come here himself.
Never mess with the Cyclops!
Last week? No.
What happened? Does this of hungry to eat?
Do you think Zeus?
Oh.
So.
Oh.
What?
It's on the road.
Since.
Yes.
So.
I don't know.
Where can
you know?
Well.
I'll go.
Fun.
Thank you.
vineyard. Straight ahead. There you are. Let's see what you've gotten yourself into this time, Marcos.
Boss, I keep telling you, you can't do that.
Why? It's my farm. I can plant what I want.
The grapes will die here. All of them.
You have to forget what you know about the past, my friend. Together, we will revolutionize winemaking. Believe me, you will look back on this day and... Cassandra, thank the gods! Phoebe found you in time.
About grapes.
I can still hear you! I was worried sick. The Cyclops sent his scum to find you. I think they mean you harm.
I wish you would have told me that before they hit me. But that's beside the point. You bought a vineyard, Marcos? A vineyard?
Why not? I like wine, you like wine, everybody likes wine. Everybody buys wine. Why not from me?
Because you don't know how to grow grapes or make wine?
I'm a fast learner. You grow grapes on the vine, then you get some wine.
It's that simple, is it?
You know me better than to think I don't have a plan. Marcos always has a plan.
All right. Then do you have the money you owe me?
Do I have the money I owe you? Of course, of course. Well, no, not at the moment.
Then get it.
Instantly, my friend, instantly. But maybe you should do that. There is a merchant in Sami. I'm not very good at these things, as you know.
You want me to collect my own debt?
It's just waiting for you in Sami, my friend.
Who's the merchant?
Thuris. You know Thuris. He's very nice.
Thuris? Again? Why do you keep lending him money?
He's a loyal friend. I don't want his family to starve.
You're a good friend, but you're bad with money. He'd better have my money, Marcos. I'd hate to have to sell our vineyard.
Of course he will! Oh, after there's another matter I want to discuss with you. After.
Fine, but I'm taking a horse. It's too hot and too long a walk to go on foot.
But...
Think of it as interest, Marcos. Everybody benefits.
Of course, my friend. You shall have your pick.
I've made my choice.
Which one will it be?
The one on the left.
A fine choice. But this particular breed has a few quirks that you might not be aware of. I wouldn't want you to take an unworthy horse.
Maybe I should have another look.
Choose wisely.
That one. On the right.
That one?
This is the one I want.
Are you sure? Because...
I'm sure, Marcos.
Everybody benefits. Especially you. You've chosen the great Phobos. He's never let me down.
Phobos.
Remember, meet me at the temple in Sami when you have your money from Thuris. Ah, Efterpi. There's plenty of wine left to buy. Don't fret.
Not now, you fool. Phoebe's been taken.
By who? Thugs of the Cyclops. Who else? Snatched her right off the main road.
Tell me where they went!
In the direction of Itimena Beach.
The beach? Can she swim?
I'll get her.
Yes, go. But don't forget about dear Duris, Cassandra.
Come on.
You don't look so good.
I angered them, I think. The gods.
It's possible. I hear they can be vengeful.
I used to worship Hermes at the Droorati cave. There are gods there too, you know?
In the cave?
They grant wishes if you... No wishes of mine grant...
You know Hermes.
Oh, but Hermes...
All right. Oh. We'll see about that. Here. Looks like they were trying to carry them away behind the statue. Here. A crack in the wall? They'll be on high alert here.
Better see what that is. Hey!
Who are you? Let's fight!
Ah!
long. People should have known something was off. And here's all their loot.
All I can offer you is devotion, but I need your help. I'm poor. I have 4 hungry children and nothing else. I weave baskets for the market, but my cart is ruined. How can I repair it? Or sell my wares without it? Without you?
I'm listening, child of Vermis.
Oh, mighty God, I beg you, help me.
Your prayer is heard. You will find riches at your door sooner than you expect.
I knew you'd listen. My every...
Yes, now go!
I will.
Well, if money's what she needs, the bandit's stolen loot will do just fine. No gods in the cave. At least, don't worry. Oh, there they are. I'll sneak up on them, I'll like you.
Let me go!
Shut it! Or I'll tighten those ropes!
She'll make good ransom drachmi for the Cyclops.
No.
Be out of here.
Cassandra, I'm here. Untie me.
Are you all right?
It wasn't so bad. Last time.
You'll have to be stronger than that!
Don't give in! Let him have it!
Got you!
Again. Up.
Yes, Father.
Right. You will what they saw look
better alpha.
Talos the stone fist. That's just what I need today. Another broken nose.
I'm going to have to take care of that.
Just like she said, the cart looks pretty worse for wear. Looks like these new baskets were off to market until the cart broke. This should help. Better them than the bandits.
I just want my reward! Come on!
Sammy, Doris will be at his shop.
I'm here for you! Yeah.
You should have turned down this bounty.
Cassandra, good to see you. Cassandra, good to see you.
Hello, Luis. Business looks good.
Tell Marcos to come down here himself, if he wants his money. Huh?
No, but I'm here now.
Look, I was a little late paying. Now Marcos says I owe him double because of interest. I don't have it to spare.
You should have thought of that when
but
it's hot.
You told Marcos I've paid
from the
look. I know.
Mala.
Face. I told you. I've paid Marcos enough. Hey, stop! That's my stuff! All right, all right. I'll pay you. Just stop. Fine.
Let's
keep my.
Got a job to do.
Running out of time.
Could what? Not.
You can't.
Of
good.
Ah, who's my.
We can.
You've made.
I've
made.
Cassandra!
Alexios!
You.
And now,
are.
How could.
That. Drusilla!
You were.
I need that.
Of course.
I don't know what.
Of. And what?
If you want your wood.
These balls will make me rich as Chrysos.
They're that good, are they?
War's brewing. The Athenians need good bows if they want to hold off the Spartans.
Everybody benefits, I guess.
Who are you? Marcos? You should be tired of this small-time shit. You'd make a fortune in this war. Plus, I hear you're a servant.
That was a long time ago. I'm a Kefalonian.
Hand it over. There you go, good as new. That bow is as strong as Heracles himself. Give it a try.
Well,
right.
You.
But.
Let's hear it.
What?
Get to the.
Oh.
Are you?
No.
Then
he keeps.
Fine.
He
he's bring. Got it.
Pull this off.
Now to find the eye. If it's as valuable as Marcos says, it'll be hidden. try to stay out of sight. To have that much protection, I have to stay out of view.
Come on.
Ella.
I should probably not climb on this.
Defeat me!
Lori!
Be careful!
This and yet
this
don't
take
fine.
Better.
I
wait.
So
the vest take them. It's
it.
You
then
in an ab.
I'm
not.
The abandoned house and the people. should be extra careful in this area.
I would have sworn.
It comes
then,
not much
not
so you
come
not
if you I'm out and in
you
knowing my
all right on
the
that,
then it's a
I will
oh and on
headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we? The legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying. All the years I lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
I'm ready to move!
out of here. You will not.
Let's get out of here. Can you fight?
I'd be happy to. My thanks. I can't believe I let those Malakes sneak up on me.
Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
You're wandering around on your own. You're right. I can't fight at camp.
I'll help you.
Well, Cassa, I'm a...
Why would you want to...
I'm the man who created... Well, I trust I don't...
We should have... This is it? It's just rubble. What were you expecting?
I don't know. Something more grand. My parents named me Odessa. I'm Odysseus's namesake. I thought if I came here, I might understand him more.
Well, do you?
Not at all. Take me to my boat. I'll pay you there. Well, this is for you.
Why is
Are you joking? And...
You look...
I don't...
All right.
That's...
So what do you think?
I think I...
What this is... Would you... Sammy, I wonder if you'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl. Who am I kidding? This place never changes.
Cassandra?
Good news.
Well, you... I get... Or if perhaps you do this for...
General...
Good.
I accept. Of course.
Good.
And... The...
When you...
I need a boat. I should go see the shipbuilder.
Yeah.
It's a fine ship, Telimenes.
Cassandra! She is...
What'll it take?
Oh, son... What if... This...
You're not...
Not...
Rumors...
His... B...
So, I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone. Cyclops. Time to have a little chat. Stay out of sight. This used to be a nice village, but now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
The gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days!
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops? Did he hurt your feelings?
Don't like it when people call me that!
Oh, I didn't.
But you're so fat. I mean, big and strong. And you really do only have one eye.
Oh, my eye. Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it! We shouldn't delay here any further. Even rats like these have friends on Kefalonia.
By Zeus! These Kefalonian bandits are no joke! Good thing you're on my side! They really seem to fear you! Can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas, captain of the Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Cassandra, Mystios by trade.
Oh, but you're much more than that, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods, and when they pulled it out, there you were!
All of Kefalonia heard your prayers. I just happened to be closest.
And you just happened to fight like Achilles, while Zeus's eagle flies around your head.
So, you have a ship?
Of course. Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
What is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Seeing as I saved your ship and your life, I'd say you owe me.
Mind of a Mystios. You know who you remind me of? Me. A much younger me, of course, before I found my true purpose and lost my eye.
You're changing the subject.
Yes. My apologies. You're right. I owe you my life. What could humble Varnavas do for the mighty Cassandra?
I need a ship and a crew.
Of course you do!
So, that's a yes?
My ship, my crew, and my services are yours.
You truly aren't from around here.
Ha ha! Gods, no! And I thank them for that! Come now and see the Adrestia!
I shouldn't go out any farther on this boat.
We are ready when you are, Captain.
Where? If you're... Phoebe.
I can even... But if I...
Kara.
My butt.
Thanks, Phoebe. I promise.
I will...
Gas! Leave.
Well, you're here now.
Oh.
Partners.
The...
And what...
What? Speak!
And adv...
All...
Prepare.
Cool.
Time to go.
So, what course do we set? Where in this big, beautiful world does the mighty Cassandra want to go?
Megaris.
Megaris? But we'll be sailing into war.
I got a contract for some general's head.
Whose head?
They call him the Wolf.
The Wolf? Who wants Nikolaos of Sparta dead?
Nikolaos of Sparta?
The Oracle has spoken! To prevent Sparta's fall, the child...
Get me to Megaris. Now.
But I don't understand. Of all the places under Ilios, why risk our necks to go there?
The Wolf of Sparta is my father.
Nothing like a sea breeze.
Does the deck always feel like it's moving?
I've got the perfect opportunity for you to get your sea legs.
Oh? What would that be?
Well, when the Cyclops was giving me a drumming, his pirates took my cargo. I know their ship, and I know where they're heading.
What say we get it back?
Sure. It'll be a good opportunity to see how your ship and crew perform.
Commander, let's see how the sails are held up. I lost a couple good men in the scrap.
We need went
where
what do
you so no.
Yeah!
Commander, they are headed right at us! Watch them, Commander! They are headed this way! That's the island. You'll need to
get
be cautious.
The oars ready!
It'll be crawling with pirates.
Dock the ship!
I should send Icarus up to get the lay of the land. He'll spot my target. That's my target. My ship needs sailors like you. Join us. You'll make a worthy addition to the crew.
It's all yours, Commander. Good. He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris.
Oh, no! we can! Hold on tight! We're at full speed!
War has changed the face of the big world. If it's not Spartans or Athenians, it's bandits and pirates. Gods protect us all, mankind. The Athenians have blocked the entrance to the bay!
Attack with your spear!
embrace, but get out of the way! See how the Athenian dog Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
You can't be his son. I heard his children died in Sparta many years ago.
He adopted me into his household after his previous family failed him. I would never bring dishonor to him.
Sometimes things happen in a way that you don't plan or expect. History has a way of remembering things strangely.
You talk as if you were there.
Maybe I was.
Nonsense. You're too young to have witnessed such things. But enough of the past, let's discuss the future. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
It's my honor to serve Sparta. I've come to pledge my sword to the Wolf of Sparta.
If you wish to pledge your services to my pater, you can do so by helping me. The fleet might be destroyed. But Megaris is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field and drive them back to Athens.
Why did...
It's not a...
I'll help...
Typical. If we can draw the... Take this.
I think...
Set...
If I want to get close to the wolf... I'll have to help Stentor defeat the Athenians. I shouldn't waste any time.
Come down!
That's what I'm looking for. Fort Hierania is formidable. This must be where the Athenians keep their war chest. I should use Icarus to find what I need.
Continuing search, sir. I'll tear you to shreds.
I should get the treasure and leave quietly. The Athenian soldiers won't be so eager to fight when they don't get paid. Be one of Stentor's scouts. Looks like he's run into some problems.
Just keep moving.
Keep your
don't move too far.
Now the Athenian leader is dead. I should return to Stentor.
I'm here to collect.
I thought they were in here.
Watch it! You killed them!
Clear a path!
Fascinating.
I pray to the gods that they can lead us to victory.
Huh?
I don't know how much more of this war I can take.
I think. Let me check. I know they were here.
Thank you.
So this is what war looks like. Not what the stories make it out to be.
I hear good things from my commander's mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead.
Good.
It's about time.
Yes.
It's...
We...
I...
Follow...
So, tell me about the wolf.
He is a great man. He will lead Sparta to victory against the...
No, no. What is he like as a man? As a father?
He is to be admired. Strong, caring in his way, but sometimes I...
Yes?
Nothing, just... He gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense a sadness there. He is Sparta's general. But he is also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
I'm ready for war.
Yeah. The wolf we shall with
what?
I said
I heard those
it the
wolf awaits you.
You fought well today. For a mercy. Don't keep the wolf waiting.
This is it. What do I even say?
So you are the champ.
I did. You.
You.
I was.
You are.
You.
Enough. There is that what?
Duty won't save you from the ghosts of your past. Now you will answer to me. I'm going to watch the light fade from your eyes as you die by my hand. Gah!
What's the meaning of this? By all the gods! What have you done?
I came here to get revenge against the man that tried to murder me. And that's what I did.
Traitor!
The Spartans will have my head for this. I need to get out of here.
Again.
So, did you kill your father?
Step-father.
I suppose the gods won't judge you too harshly for a step patricide.
Nikolaos raised me.
Is that...
Thanks.
I'm...
For now?
I... Good.
Yeah. His home is...
Sound El... me...
Elpinor has a lot of explaining to do.
Ready to set sail!
The commander is taking the helm!
Are with us today, Cassandra. The sea is calm and the winds are warm.
It's beautiful.
It is, my friend. It sure is.
Thank you.
Anistheus. How was Megaris?
The wolf is dead.
Excellent. The full amount is promised. You expected me to haggle, but he wasn't.
Why did you send me to kill Nikolaus?
Because I knew you could. Isn't mine? Tell me, Mistyos.
He mentioned my mother.
Not for
what
you're,
are you?
You so disapp.
No!
Snuck away like a coward. I should investigate his house. Lipinor's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now. This is a ship manifest. Lipinor's selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever. A letter to Lipinor.
Phoebe.
You led him right to me. I have met some treacherous people. None of them compared to Lipinor. I'm going to look under every rock, in every shadow, until I find and kill this vile serpent.